Hello everyone and welcome back to our YouTube channel. This video is about the different books. Like, we are going to discuss about the different books that would help you to gain more knowledge in microbiology field. So we would start from the basic books, like the books that contain very basic knowledge and that would be helpful in your undergraduates. And then we will discuss about the advanced books, like books that contain very advanced knowledge, the books that contain the knowledge about all the advanced instruments. And then we will also discuss about the clinical books, like practical books, okay, that would help you in gaining more knowledge practically. So starting from the basic one, I would recommend you this one. This is Medical Microbiology by C.P. Baweja. Actually, I really don't have this book right now, but I have this book. And when I was undergraduate, I used to study from this book. This one is the first book that I purchased for studying microbiology. And this book helped me a lot during my undergraduation. And this book contained very brief knowledge about all the bacteria, about all the applied microbiology or basic microbiology. And I would recommend you, definitely this book is perfect for undergraduates, as I mentioned. And I can say that this book is more like notes. I think this is perfect as notes. If you have this book, then you don't have to worry about notes. Okay. But the thing I really want to say that is, if you are having this book, then you have to go through very deeply from this book. And one problem that I face with this book is that because it contains very brief knowledge, and sometimes we are not able to study that small content, because that small content means a lot, but that specific meaning of everything is not given in this book. So second book that I would recommend you is this one, Medical Microbiology by Apurva Shastri. This book is perfect. This book contains very deep knowledge, and the combination of C.P. Baweja and this book would give you infinite knowledge about microbiology. So this book contains very deep knowledge about everything, like bacteriology or virology or mycology. You will find everything in this book except parasitology, right? Parasitology is not given in this book, like in C.P. Baweja it is also not given. And this book also doesn't contain that parasitology part, but it contains other parts, like every other part it contains. And it also has a brief knowledge about the advancement in microbiology. Every advanced instrument that we are using currently in microbiology lab is given in this book. And the way to study this book is if you want to learn any chapter from this book, then you have to go through first from C.P. Baweja, as I do when I was an undergraduate. First I used to study, like if I want to study any bacteria, so first I would do study from C.P. Baweja, then I would read that similar chapter from this book. Because this book is very lengthy, right? It contains a very long content. So sometimes I think it is very boring to study a long or a deep content, so I always prefer to study first from C.P. Baweja and this book. And combination of these two books is fantastic, and this would definitely help you. So these two books are very basic, and I think every undergraduate must have these two books. And the third one, that is Somewhere Advanced, I can say that. And this book was recommended to me by my senior who is doing MD in microbiology. So this is Practical Medical Microbiology by McKay and Cartney. This book is very advanced. You can assume that it is studied by the students that are doing MD in microbiology. So definitely this book is very deep. And again, if you want to study from this book, and if you want to understand anything from this book, you have to first go through the basic ones. Only then you can understand this one. I'm still studying this book. I have purchased it last year, but I didn't read anything from this book. but now I'm studying this one short by short. I think this book is perfect for, even it contains a very deep knowledge about laboratories and a very deep knowledge about everything. Like I have, I can give you an overview like how I studied from this book. And what I found is this one is absolutely a book that you really need to become a microbiologist. And again, next one that I would recommend you on clinical basis is this one, Godker. I think this book is favorite for technicians, and this I would recommend this book because first of all, it has two volumes, volume one and volume two, and this book basically contain 3 to 4 books, means it is a combination of 3 to 4 books, and it contain all the practical aspects like biochemistry, practical aspects of biochemistry, pathology, microbiology, every practical test that you perform in laboratory is given in this book. So this book is perfect according to practicals. Next one that I would recommend you, again this one I have this one, but yet it is not with me. So this book is about the practicals. The author is C.P. Baweja. This book actually contains very fine knowledge about the working in laboratories. It has given all the steps that you have to follow while working in the laboratory, and this book is perfect. Like if you study from this book, it contains normally procedures like what procedures are followed, what steps are followed in laboratory, and if you study from this book, I think you would get full out of full in your practicals, and this is perfect for working in laboratory. If you want to know how to work in laboratory, then this one is perfect. And this is end. Like I have only this much books that I have used till now since my graduation. So I think these books are very good to study. But one thing that I really want to mention here is that I have never purchased book at like I have seen in someone hand or someone recommended it, then I will purchase it. No, never. First I will go through that book, like I can borrow it from my senior, and then I will read the content from that book. If I'm satisfied with that book only, then I will purchase it. I never purchase it, and like if I saw in any video, then I will never purchase it. But yes, one thing that I really want to add here is if you have any book in medical microbiology, then it is perfect. Trust me, every book contain almost same content. So just go through that book, and I can bet you that if you are studying from that book or you are studying from any book, you would get better knowledge. Just study. The books are meant to be like study by someone. If you just purchase it and you never study from that book, then this is a waste. So just study it, and I just hope you like it. Thank you. Bye.